Our second story for Under the Sea Week is David Wiesner's Flotsam. And you'll notice that this is a little bit different for a storybook that we would do for story time, in that there are no words for the story. So as you look at the pictures, you can discuss with your children what you see, kind of the things that you might see if you walked on the beach and what washes up out of the ocean. So enjoy telling your own story with this beautifully illustrated book.